Here at the University of Delaware, hydrogels are a major area of research amongst many research groups because of their importance in biomaterials. We're all familiar with hydrogels in our daily lives. These are things that you have in the refrigerator, things like jelly and jam that you would put on your toast in the morning, all the way to products you might use in your hair and your face. They're all really similar in that they are mostly water held together with these design molecules that serve as a matrix or a support for that water. They mimic the environment that all of our cells in our bodies live in. And so what we can do synthetically is make gels with desired properties and then have them mimic real tissues, real cellular environments, therefore have a synthetic environment in which we can put cells, we can put molecules, we can put drugs, reinvent the way things look like they do in nature, but do it in a lab setting. Several properties of the hydrogels are really key for treatment of wounds. For example, diabetic wounds that don't heal. They're an open wound, they bleed, they can be infected, and so the body needs help for the healing process. So what our hydrogels provide is essentially a scaffold, a synthetic way to help the body heal by being able to be applied to the wound, cover the wound, stop the bleeding, stop the possibility of infection. But maybe most importantly is the gels stick to the surface permanently and allow the cells that live in the wound site to begin going into the gel and forming healthy tissue.